after all, it's a night shift. I'll be working the graveyard. Urban legends aside, I think I'll be fine. There's no way these things are alive. It's just a robot with nothing inside, right? Not like I'm fighting to survive. What was that noise? Bonnie is gone. Honestly, my skin is starting to crawl. Something is coming, they're walking the halls. And now that my power is starting to fall, I'm sick of seeing all these sinister faces. Why am I working for minimum wage? If I could be killed, they should give me a raise. Why did they hire me? This is insane.
Enjoy your father now.
Still in business, that is baffling. All these cameras had better be accurate. I can't imagine if they get their hands on me. Gotta look past all the tragedy. What was the bite of 87 actually? Why does it seem like every damn event at Freddy's is no less than a massive catastrophe? You don't need to reiterate your gravity. You're making sure I don't run out of batteries. Or they might reconfigure my anatomy, adding me to the mechanical family.
Enjoy your father night. Keep begging, grab a sight.
Buddy, just stay in your designated places. No need to come to the back office.